Justin, America is not going to become a democracy under President Donald J. Trump. I'm Luke Azu, your host, reporting because I obviously am a political nerd despite being only 8 years old.